Hello guys, Greyhound here, and welcome to, I think, episode 7 of Borderlands 2. Last episode, we were trying to kill the firecock, and, I apparently can't buy rocket launcher ammo. Stupid. Oh wait. I'm supposed to be going this way? Try not to fall off the map. Or is that where I'm trying to get to? Yeah, I think I have to go this way. I don't know where to get rocket launcher ammo. I'm gonna die. Rocket launcher. Why are there so many of them? Okay. I'm gonna die. Oh god. Well, shit. Oh my god. I can't even see anything. Where? Okay, fuck it. Phase. Holy crap, headshots do a lot of damage. Why? Game. Why are there so many of them? Okay. Okay, okay, that was really weird right there. Face. Face. I just no-scoped that guy. That's a spawn. I'm not gonna bother with any of that. I think this is where we're last episode was up here somewhere. Yeah, cause you're. Oh. $420 XP. I blocked the hair. Yay. Or were we farther than that? I think we might have actually been farther than that. Thank you. Oh my god, this is so annoying. I gotta go through all of this again. Those things are so annoying. 69 damage. 69 damage. 69. I got lucky. Oh no, we're not going that way. Yay! I like level ups. Level ups are pretty cool. Punch this guy. No! I don't want to have to deal with your bullcrap again. Okay, yeah, I think we're just gonna give up here. Okay, so apparently we didn't. Let's just like completely ignore all of that. Because I'm awesome and I can do that. Are you fucking kidding me? Follow this arrow. Excuse me. Okay. I'm not even gonna bother killing anything. I'm just gonna run right through it. I am gonna leave you alone, you piece of shit. Maybe if you'd F off, I wouldn't have to kill you. Swear. If I die again, I swear to God, if I don't get a checkpoint and I die again, I might have to kill myself. Oh crap. Okay. Find the fire cock.
Feel that? The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Is that the fire cock?
Sup?
The fire cock.
How you doing? The bandits call me the Firehawk. The name's Lilith. I'm with the raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Yeah, you revive.
Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Grab iridium nugget.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Appreciate it. Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. He never came after me this hard.
What's that?
Get him!
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Another story! The thing for the cage is at home!
Burn
me upside down! Look into my eyes when I stare at you! Inconceivable!
There's just a bunch of psychos.
I'm out of my teeth!
Do-do-do-do, reloading. Oh, he got pooped on. Oh wait, no he didn't, he's right there, he's right there! What? You just like fucking shit on my forehead. Oh shit. Damn it! The fire cock was no help there. This thing does like ridiculous amount of damage. It's like freaking lagging the game.
Get some ammo. This ain't over yet.
She just look. Fuck. I'm gonna. What? That's stupid. Fuck punch.
Another victim.
Okay. No, don't kill me again.
I got your back.
Better get my back. That's so. That's so stupid. He had like one health left. What's this? I like.
Watch out, badass
fucking eat it.
Get up, kid. You're doing great. Ow, ow. How you doing?
Wrecked. Does she only have like three things she can say or something?
Tapped out though. Could you give me another hunk of iridium? Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here. Thanks. Yeah, since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome, thanks to this iridium stuff. No idea why. Now, let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
Okay.
Well, ex-boyfriend.
Okay. I don't know why I did that, but we're going to end this episode here. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. And I'll talk to you guys in another video.